Tusk 2-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 303-450 at 1,500. Hot.
Anybody here by any chance?
Yeah.
Real sound.
Just goofing off. Wait till one or two more people show up and then I'm gonna start something.
Thank you.
Oops.
Altitude. Altitude. Pull up. Altitude. Pull up.
I'm gonna start Valkyrie.
Pull up. Altitude.
Rock 057, Fork 150.
Pull up. Altitude. Pull up.
I knew I should have killed it before I left that area. I was, I was goofing off with the artillery to the east of it. Gunning them all. Yeah, it's meant for a Huey and an Apache. It's a VIP extract. So yeah. Look for the Apache that's named Sword Maiden. There should be two of them that they're named Sword Maiden, 1 and 2. Oh yeah, I made it. So if the Huey by itself does the mission, it'll just spawn, you know, an empty convoy and maybe another convoy with like a technical truck. You know, just light small arms fire that the Huey can deal with. And there'll be random convoys. If the Apache also jumps into the area, it'll spawn a slightly heavier armored unit, like even a Strela or a Shilka, you know, shit like that for the Apache to deal with. Mission's kind of timed in a way that if the convoy reaches that, you know, the VIP area, you know, more units will spawn just to guarantee the VIP dies. And if the VIP does not die, you can extract him, bring him back to base. And then, if you do that, you'll be able to get the intelligence of where the Red 4 commander will spawn. And it will also spawn a small seed flight, you know, two F-18s from the carrier, two F-16s from, like, somewhere south of Katassi and tornadoes. Yeah, just two of them. So they'll try to clear the way. Some of the, you know, they'll kill some of the SAM sites on the way. Of course. Yeah. And if you don't extract the VIP, and if he dies, the Red Commander will still take off. It just won't be announced what airfield he's leaving from. And I do have that set to be randomized to.
Is Longshot gonna join us? At all?
I think they waited a little too last minute to set a time. What was the last bowl, Thursday or Friday? So. Pretty sure I loaded the waypoints into the Apache nav, so you can just follow them. It's generally northwest through the valley and loops around to where that infantry mission was.
District Barb's down.
Yeah, close enough.
request rearming.
Copy.
Rotor RPM low.
that my trim was out of whack, so I screwed that landing up.
Thank you.
right, but yeah, if you can take out that convoy so I don't get shot down on the way back. Oh. As long as the shield didn't spawn, I'd be screwed. The other pickup truck with the anti-air gun, I think it's like a quad gun. It's like a big flatbed with a, you know, a quad gun on the back. I think that's on the back. Get away with just the cannon and rockets. My co-pilot too. When you start shooting at them, they do. They are set to. Yeah, they are set to disperse. Yeah.
Engine 2 out.
So you're saying the Huey is tankier than the Apache?
Engine 2 out. Rotor RPM high. Engine 2 out. Rotor RPM high.
So as soon as I land, it'll take a couple minutes to interrogate. You can take the fighters. whatever.
Can I see the whatever commander? Whatever.
Rotor RPM
who's
low.
Gonna be.
Yep,
rotor
if you're
RPM
on red,
low.
You should have spawned by now, so he's either at Beslan, Nalchik, or Mazdak.
Is he in an AN-26?
Yeah. And then depending on what airfield he spawns at, he'll have a random escort. Some of them will be JAC-10s, some will be SU-27s, and I think another one has MiG-29s. Anywhere between 2 and 4 escorts.
And what do you get when you shoot him down?
If we shoot him down, the mission just ends. But if he makes it to Anapa and lands, he'll spawn a gigantic TU-22 strike to hit the carrier. His location won't be announced until he crosses the airstrip as he's taking off, so it'll take a few minutes while he cold starts. Now if I fail, then the VIP died, his location won't be announced at all.
Rotor RPM low. 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 Rotor RPM low.
One of them is just the Longshot's cargo plane that flies back and forth between